In this example, we are given that a long solenoid has n turns per meter, a radius r, and carries a current I is in gravity-free region. And from its axis at a distance twice that of its radius, a charge plus q and mass m is placed. And it is saying that if a current in the solenoid is suddenly switched off, then we are required to find the velocity attained by the charge. Now in this situation, let us first draw the situation. Say this is a solenoid in which due to current, say a magnetic induction exists in inward direction parallel to the axis of the solenoid and this is of radius r. And it is saying from the solenoid, say at a distance 2r from the center, charge plus q, which is of mass m, is placed. Now in this situation, if we just have a look on the magnetic induction, we know magnetic induction inside the solenoid is, this can be directly written as mu naught ni. And we can see if the magnetic induction is switched off, this is the initial magnetic induction and final magnetic induction will become zero. So in this situation, we can say there will be a sudden change in flux in the solenoid due to which at a distance 2r from the center, we can see an electric line of force will be induced, which is of radius 2r. And as an inward direction magnetic field suddenly decreases, it produces a current or an induced electric field in a clockwise manner so as to oppose the downward decrement in magnetic induction. So at the location of charge, suddenly a tangential electric field E is induced. And this electric field, we can say, will last only for that small duration in which the magnetic field drops from mu naught ni to zero, and say the duration is delta t. Then in this situation, we can say electric field induced, or we can write average electric field induced in duration delta t, that is in which the field is switched off. This can be written as for a region outside the magnetic induction, we can use electric field as half r square by x dv by dt. Then in this situation, the value of x is 2r. So we can write it r by 4, because when we put x is equals to 2r, this one r gets cancelled out. And here dv by dt we can write as mu naught ni divided by delta t, or mu naught ni minus 0 divided by delta t. So if this is the electric field which lasts for a duration delta t, then we can write impulse on plus q is, that impulse j we can write as qe delta t, and this will impart a velocity v. So here momentum attained by the charge is mv. So in this situation we can directly write a speed attained by charge is v, we can write as qe delta t by m. And here the value of e delta t we can substitute. So this will be q by m multiplied by, here e delta t we can write as mu naught n I r by 4. So the final result we are getting is mu naught n I r q divided by 4 m. That will be the answer to this problem.